and the sandstorm period has started. We have two red robots out of the half zone. All three blue robots attempting to get out of the half zone, and they do so. Team 1102 places a hatch panel on the cargo ship in the sandstorm period. Driver vision has returned here. Team 1102 quickly cycles over, picks up some cargo, tries to place it on the cargo ship, but places on top of the cargo ship. Team 1648 dancing around trying to score in their cargo ship, but 7499 is playing some killer defense. Team 1102 picks up some cargo and tries to score that into their red cargo ship and does so successfully.
Got on.
Team 1102 picks up another cargo ball, this time playing around defense and is able to successfully score that. They're just dancing around the field over here on the red side, placing another cargo pod into the cargo ship. Meanwhile, on the blue side, we got 7499 really playing some good defense, trying to prevent 5632 from being able to go and pick up a game piece. Team 1648 tries to score into the blue cargo ship, and it bounces around and goes in. Yes. Over on the red side, Team 1102 is continuing to try and make some quick work, this time with hatch panels. 5219 stuck over there, trying to play defense. 1648 races around to this side of the blue cargo ship, trying to score their cargo pod. 1102 on the red side places a hatch panel on the front of their cargo ship, completely repairing their cargo ship. We got just under 45 seconds left. 1102 places, making some quick work of the cargo ship, placing cargo. 7499 still at it, playing killer defense over there, really trying to paralyze the Blue Alliance. Team 1102 places a hatch panel on the rocket. Now we've got just under 30 seconds left. Still plenty of time. 20 seconds left now. Teams are starting to make their way over to the hab zone to get those endgame points. We've got two blue robots up on the blue hab. 7499 leaps up onto the level 2 of the hab zone. 1102 joins them on the first level, though. And that is your match, qualification match number 18. We will have your score in just a moment. Score. The Red Alliance is able to blast off first with the score of 53-31. All teams on the Red Alliance moved up in the rankings after that match.